Hi students, welcome to my channel Rakesh Tutorials. Today our topic is sets, exercise 2.3. Third question. In each of the following, state A is equal to B or not? First question, A is equal to A, B, C, D. B is equal to D, C, A, B. So insert A there, in B also A there. Insert B there, insert B also B there, insert A, C there, insert B, C there, D present, here also D present, so both the sets are equal, so here A is equal to B, A is equal to B. See in second, A is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16, here B is equal to 8, 4, 16, 18, say 4 present, here also 4, 8, 12, 12 is not there, 16, 16 there, so 12 is not there, so in this case A is not equal to B, A is not equal to B. Next, in third question, A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, B is equal to, X is such that X is a positive even integer and X is less than 10. See, X is a positive even integer. So, even integers are 2, 4, 6, 8. Here, condition is given, X is less than 10. So, we have to take up to 9 only. So, B is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay. Now, check 2 there, 4 there, 6 there, 8 there, 10. Not there, so in this case, so 10 is not there now, so A is not equal to B, A is not equal to B. Next, A is equal to X is such that X is a multiple of 10, B is equal to 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, so on. So X is such that X is a multiple of 10, so write multiple of 10s. A is equal to 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, so on. So in this situation, A is equal to 10 there, 20 there, 30 there, but here A is equal to B means B is equal to A also. So here 15 there, 15 is not present in A, and 25 is not present in A. So in this situation, A is not equal to B. A is not equal to B. So A is equal to B means B is equal to A also. So if all the elements in set A and set B must be equal. Okay. So if from set A, all the elements are present in set B, but here from set B, all the elements are not present in set A. So, therefore, here A is not equal to B. I think understand. Okay, right now.